So today I focus on Indigenous issues primarily. Obviously, Indigenous people are 4% of the Canadian population, so it's important to make sure that they're doing well to ensure that Canada's doing well. And also just in their own right, I mean, human beings, and they deserve to be treated with respect. So the budget actually infused a lot of money into Indigenous communities. There's $5 billion being dedicated to Indigenous communities over the next 5 years. It's really interesting because this budget seems to be more forward-looking, so they are discussing, or it really seems to deal with Indigenous workforce participation. So it infuses funds into housing, health, and skills development, a little bit into education, and all of that stuff is really going to help Indigenous people to close the gaps in income and employment between Indigenous and non-Indigenous Canadians. So that's really big. And then they also did a lot to work on self-determination and rights.